I still think in pounds and ounces, but what unit does modern science use to measure weight?
Kilograms.
Oh! There you go.
First word, kilograms. No. What does kilogram weigh?
2.2 pounds.
What does it measure, I need to say? What does a kilogram measure?
Weight.
Weight.
No.
Water. Kilograms.
It measures water.
Water.
Grams. No.
Rucksacks.
No. There are 1,000 grams in a kilogram, but what is it actually measuring?
In my case, a crying lady.
What quantity, what aspect of a thing or an object?
Hatred and vileness. Bile, bile. Sarcasm, I don't know. No. Perversion.
No.
Mass.
Valiant.
Mass.
It's mass. How many points did you get for that?
A few.
Right.
Yeah. You, I'm afraid, get taken away a few.
I don't mind.
You're in minus already.
But you can get your points back if you can tell me what weight is measured in.
So this is the time I shouldn't say kilograms again.
Yeah, it doesn't begin with K.
No.
Anyone in the audience?
What?
They're good, our audience is better than the average, let's be honest. Newtons is the
Newtons?
Oh. I was
Newtons.
Gonna say that.
You were gonna say it.
Say it now, Eddie. Say it now. Keep on
rapping. Newtons.
You said it about Oldtons when you
See what you did there.
No, the weight is the force resulting from gravity of mass, and that is how it acts on the Earth, is weight. And, of course, it varies according to the amount of gravity.
That's right.
Which is why it's not a constant, which is why... You know, so, if you're in a lift, even, you weigh slightly less. I know it sounds weird, but it's slightly less when you're dropping and slightly more when you're going up. If you stood on scales, if you were using them for weight...
On the scales in my bathroom, when the batteries start going, because it's only got three digits, it says... It starts the word error, so it says E-double-R. But when you get on it, everything just goes...
It's like they've not really wanting to tell you. How much away?
I don't have bathroom scales, I've just got kitchen scales.
Well, you could
try. But I have measured bits of me on them.
Guess which bit?
The left one's heavier.
Is it? By how much?
Some newtons.
Very good. Very good.
Thank you for watching. Do remember to subscribe to the QI channel and click here to watch more videos.